हेलो स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम टू नाइन्थ स्टैंडर्ड. सो इन प्रीवियस ईयर दैट इज इन एट स्टैंडर्ड देर वॉज वन बुक फॉर मैथमेटिक्स, बट इन नाइन्थ स्टैंडर्ड देर आर टू बुक्स फॉर द मैथमेटिक्स. द फर्स्ट वन इज दैट ऑफ अलजेब्रा विच इज़ नथिंग बट द M1, एंड द सेकेंड बुक इज ऑफ ज्योमेट्री दैट इज M2. सो टुडे वी गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ द M1 दैट इज पॉलिनोमियल. So first see the definition of polynomial. So you are given that is the expression which is in the form of a n x raised to n plus a n minus 1 x raised to n minus 1 plus dash 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 up to a 2 x square plus a 1 raised to x 1 a 1 into x raised to 1 plus a 0 is a polynomial in x with a degree n, where a0, a1, a2, a minus, a into n minus a, n minus 1, an are the coefficients, and it is denoted by p of x, q of y or r of m, etc. The definition is, ये जो definition हम देख रहे हैं वो थोड़ी सी difficult है समझने में, लेकिन अगर हम थोड़े से examples लेते हैं तो वो समझने में थोड़ी सी दिक्कत नहीं आएगी. So the expression which is in the form of like this one, that is 3x square, means too many terms are there, such type of expression is nothing but the polynomial. In short, we can say that is the expression which is in the form of like this one, that is p of x. Remember that the polynomial is always denoted by p of x is equals to 3x raised to 4 minus 2x cube plus 7x square minus x plus 1, means number of terms are there. Such type of expressions are nothing but the polynomial. Now we are going to see the types of polynomial which are based on the number of terms. So here too many terms are there. According to this, the polynomials are divided into three types. If there is only one term like this one, that is 5x, then such type of polynomial is called as a monomial. Mono means single. So single term is there, so it is called as a monomial. If there are two terms, that is 2x plus 7 like this one, then it is called as a binomial. Bi means 2. And if there are three terms, 5x cube plus 2x plus 7, then it is called as a trinomial. So these are the types of polynomial according to their terms. After that, we are going to see the degree of the polynomial. So in the polynomial, if one variable, in the polynomial of one variable, the highest power of the variable is called as the degree of that polynomial. Means if we are given this polynomial, that is p of x is equals to x raised to 5 plus 2x raised to 4 minus 3x cube plus 2x minus 1. So in this, the variable with highest power is nothing but the 5. And so the degree of whole this polynomial is nothing but the 5. Next, the degree of non-zero constant polynomial is 0. Means for example, you are given only number, that is 7, and you have to ask about the degree of this one. So the only 7 number if we are given, then the degree of this one is 0, because 7 we can write in like this one, that is 7 into 1. And in 8th standard you learn about the indices. So if you take here, that is x raised to 0, so x raised to 0 means 1, anything raised to 0 is 1, so 7 into 1, that is 7. And so here the degree of this 7 is 0. Next, the degree of a 0 polynomial is not defined. If you are given the number that is 0 and you are asked that is write down the degree of the 0, then it's not defined. Next, the types of polynomial. Again, we are going to see the types of polynomial which is based on the degrees. So see here the first one. If the degree of the polynomial is 1, means the example like this one, that is ax plus b type of example, it is the standard form of the polynomial. Means the example is like this one, that is 3x plus 5. Then it is called as a linear polynomial, since the power or degree of the variable is 1. If the degree of the variable is 2, then it is called as a quadratic polynomial. The standard form is ax square plus bx plus c. एंड द एग्जाम्पल इज लाइक दिस वन, दैट इज 3x² + 2x - 1 मीन्स द हाइएस्ट डिग्री इज 2, देन इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलिनोमियल. एंड इफ द हाइएस्ट डिग्री इज 3, देन इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ क्यूबिक पॉलिनोमियल. द एग्जाम्पल लाइक दिस वन, दैट इज ax³ प्लस bx² प्लस cx + d. सो दैट इज 3x² + 2x² + 5x + 9. सो एग्जाम्पल्स लाइक दिस वन आर कॉल्ड एज द क्यूबिक पॉलिनोमियल. आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू नो दैट इज स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल. सो वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म? सो इफ द टर्म्स ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल, दैट इज पॉलिनोमियल इज p(x) आर रिटन इन द डिसेंडिंग पावर ऑफ द एक्स, देन सच फॉर्म इज कॉल्ड एज द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म. मीन्स फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ यू आर गिवन द पॉलिनोमियल लाइक दिस वन, दैट इज p(x) इज इक्वल टू x + 3x^5 - 2x³ + 3x^4 + 4. जस्ट वी हैव टू राइट डाउन ऑल दीज टर्म्स इन द डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर, विच इज कॉल्ड एज द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल. सो इफ यू हैव टू राइट डाउन द इन डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर, सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू राइट डाउन द टर्म विद द हाइएस्ट पावर. सो फर्स्ट टर्म इज 3x^5. आफ्टर दैट द डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर, इन डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर आफ्टर 5 देर विल बी द टर्म, दैट इज 4x^4. आफ्टर दैट क्यूब, एंड आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू राइट डाउन एक्स, एंड लास्ट टर्म इज द कॉन्स्टेंट, दैट इज 4. So this is called as the standard form. So next one is the coefficient form and index form of the polynomial. Now see, so if the polynomial is written in the descending order of the power of the variable by adding the missing terms with coefficient as a zero, then such a form is called as the index form. So by taking example, we can easily understand it. So see the first one, that is if we are given, that is p(x) is equals to 5x^5 - 3x³ + x² - 8. So how to write down the index form of this one? So see, if we write this in the descending order, some terms are missing, that is after 5 there will be the term with the power 4. After that x term is also missing here, so we have to write down like this one. So 5x^5 + x^4 term yahan pe nahi hai, so we have to take it with the coefficient as a 0. So 0x^4, so if we multiply these two terms there will be the 0, so we can write in place of this one. So this one is the missing term in this polynomial. After that these two terms are as it is, again x wali term bhi yahan pe nahi hai. So we take it with the x as a coefficient, and so 0x - 8. Now we have to write down the coefficient form. So coefficient form is, so this 5, 0, 3, so these are the coefficients. So just we have to write down the coefficient, that is 5, after that comma 0, after that comma -3, x², so there is no any coefficient, means there is a 1, so 1, after that we have to write down 0, and then -8. Now see here the comparison. So whenever we write down the index form, see the degree. So degree is 5 here. The degree of this term is 5. And see, whenever we write down this polynomial in the coefficient form, so how many terms are there? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Means in coefficient forms, the number of terms are greater than their degree. So from that, we easily derive the formula to find out the degree of the polynomial. So degree of the polynomial is equals to number of terms in the index form of the polynomial -1. Means for this example, if we have to find out the degree of polynomial, first we have to find out the number of terms in the index form. So index form mein kitne terms hai yahan pe? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So 6 minus 1. So there is a degree of that example. The degree is 5. After that we have to see the identification of polynomial. Means if we are given one or two expressions, and if we have to find out that is whether the given expression is a polynomial or not, so how we can identify? So a given expression is a polynomial in following conditions. The first one, if the power of the power of the variable should not be negative. Means if you are given the expression and the power is negative, then it's not a polynomial. And the second condition is the power of the variable should not be in the fraction or in the decimal. Means if there is a decimal or fraction, then it should not be a polynomial. So using this all कंसेप्ट वी हैव टू सॉल्व द प्रैक्टिस सेट 3.1. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज स्टेट वेदर द गिवन एक्सप्रेशंस आर पॉलिनोमियल्स. सो फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल यू आर गिवन दैट इज वाई प्लस वन अपॉन वाई. सो वी हैव टू राइट डाउन दिस वाई. सो सिंस द वाई इज इन द डिनोमिनेटर, इफ यू पुट द वाई इन द न्यूमरेटर द पावर विल बी द माइनस वन. सो यू लर्न इट इन द 8th स्टैंडर्ड, दैट इज द पावर्स ऑफ द पावर्स इन द इंडाइसेस. सो हियर द वाई हैविंग पावर एज अ वन. सो इफ वी पुट द वाई इन द न्यूमरेटर इट पावर विल बिकम माइनस वन. एंड सो इट्स नॉट अ पॉलिनोमियल सिंस द पावर ऑफ द वेरिएबल इज निगेटिव. सो इट्स नॉट अ पॉलिनोमियल. नाउ द नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल. That is 2 minus root x, that is 2 minus 5 x raised to half. Now see here, 2 minus 5 root x. So root x means what? So you already learned in 8th standard, that is root x means x raised to half. So this value I write here, that is 2 minus 5 x raised to half. So see now here, that is the power of the x is in the fraction, and so it's not a polynomial. Now next we are given the 10. So 10 means we can write the 10 like this one, that is 10 means it is 10 into 1. That is we can write this 1 like x raised to 0, because anything raised to 0 is 1. So 10 into x raised to 0, so it is a polynomial. The question number 3rd and 4th, I directly solve here 5, the 3rd and 4th for your homework. Next one, the question number 2nd. That is write the coefficients of n cube. So here there is no any term here, no any coefficient is there, so there is a 1. So the coefficient of m cube is 1. So in this example, that is minus 3 by 2 plus m minus root 3 m cube. So what is the coefficient of m cube? So the number in front of this term, that is minus root 3, is the coefficient of this example. Now in question number 3rd, you have asked, that is write the polynomials in x using the given information. So you are given, that is monomial with degree 7, binomial with degree 35. So you have to solve it. The answers of everyone is different. So you have to solve the question number 3rd. It is for your homework. Next one, question number 4. So you have to write down the degree of each polynomial. So you are given this polynomials and you have to write down the degree. So here root 5, there is no any variable, so we can write the variable in the form of x raised to 0. So here the degree of this polynomial is 0. Again x raised to 0 means the degree is 0. X square means degree is 5. Here the highest power, there are the single terms, so the degree is very easy to find out. Now in this example, 7y minus y cube plus y raised to 5, the highest power is 5. So the degree is 5. Now see, in the 7th example, there are so many variables in one term. So see here, in the first term, there is x, there is y, and also z, having power as 1, 1, 1. So we have to take the addition of this one. So 1 plus 1 plus 1, it is 3. And here is 1 plus 1, it is 2. So means the degree of this term is 3, degree of this term is 2, and degree of this term is 1. So the highest degree or highest power is 3, and so the degree is 3. So in this case, you have to find out the power of this one. So power means we have to take the sum of these powers, that is 7 plus 3, it is 10. Here 5 plus 1, that is 6, and here 1 plus 1, that is 2. So the highest one is the 10. So the degree of this polynomial is 10. Now the question is, we have to classify the given polynomials in the linear, quadratic and cubic polynomial. So you know the definition of linear, quadratic and cubic. So by this we can easily divide it. So first we have to draw a table like this one, that is linear equation, linear polynomial and quadratic and cubic. So in linear there are the terms having power 1, there is also power 1. In quadratic the degree is 2, here is also degree is 2, and in cubic the highest degree is 3 and here is also 3. So in this way we can divide all these examples. Now the question number 6. So write the following polynomial in standard form. So standard form means we have to write down it in the descending order with the missing terms. सो एम क्यूब प्लस 3 प्लस 5 एम, सो मिसिंग टर्म इज स्क्वेयर टर्म. सो एम क्यूब प्लस 0 एम स्क्वेयर, आफ्टर 3 वी हैव टू राइट डाउन द स्क्वेयर, आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू राइट डाउन द एम विथ सिंगल पावर, पावर हैविंग 1. सो 3, 2, 1 एंड कॉन्स्टेंट लाइक दिस वन. सो दिस इज कॉल्ड एज द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म. आफ्टर दैट माइनस 7 वाई प्लस वाई रेस टू 5 प्लस 3 वाई क्यूब माइनस 1/2 प्लस 2 वाई रेस टू 4 माइनस वाई स्क्वेयर. सो द हाइएस्ट टर्म इज वाई रेस टू 5. आफ्टर दैट 2 वाई रेस टू 4. आफ्टर दैट 3, दैट इज 3 वाई क्यूब माइनस अगेन द स्क्वेयर टर्म, दैट इज माइनस वाई स्क्वेयर माइनस 7 वाई, एंड द लास्ट वन इज द कॉन्स्टेंट, दैट इज 1/2. सो सिमिलरली यू हैव टू सॉल्व द रिमेनिंग एग्जाम्पल्स. नेक्स्ट द क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. सो राइट द फॉलोइंग पॉलिनोमियल इन कोएफिशिएंट फॉर्म. सो अगेन वी हैव टू राइट डाउन इट इन द कोएफिशिएंट फॉर्म. सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू राइट डाउन दिस पॉलिनोमियल विद द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म विद द मिसिंग टर्म्स. सो एक्स क्यूब, द मिसिंग टर्म इज 0x2, आफ्टर दैट 0x. सो दिस टू टर्म्स आर नॉट इन द योर एग्जाम्पल, यू हैव टू राइट डाउन इट विद द 0 एज अ कोएफिशिएंट एंड माइनस 2. सो द कोएफिशिएंट फॉर्म, जस्ट वी हैव टू राइट डाउन द कोएफिशिएंट इन राउंड ब्रैकेट. सो 1, 0, 0 एंड माइनस 2. सो दिस इज नथिंग बट द कोएफिशिएंट फॉर्म. सो नेक्स्ट वन, यू हैव गिवन ओनली एग्जाम्पल, दैट इज 5y. सो आफ्टर द y देर इज अ कॉन्स्टेंट टर्म विच इज मिसिंग हियर. सो वी हैव टू राइट डाउन 0, 5y + 0. सो द कोएफिशिएंट फॉर्म इज 5 एंड 0. नेक्स्ट वन, दैट इज 2m⁴ माइनस 3m² प्लस 7. सो आफ्टर 2m⁴ देर इज अ क्यूब टर्म. सो क्यूब वाली टर्म यहाँ पे नहीं है, सो हम यहाँ पे 0 ले सकते हैं एज अ कोएफिशिएंट. सो 2m⁴ प्लस 0m³, आफ्टर दैट माइनस 3m², अगेन m टर्म इज मिसिंग हियर, सो वी हैव टू राइट डाउन इट विद द 0 एज अ कोएफिशिएंट. सो 0m प्लस 7, एंड देन राइट डाउन द कोएफिशिएंट, दैट इज 2, 0, -3, 0 and 7. Then we see the question number 8. So write the polynomial in index form. So here we are given the polynomial in the coefficient form. So these are the coefficients 1, 2, 3. So how many coefficients are there? So number of coefficients are 1, 2 and 3. So here we write down the 3. After that we have to find out the degree. So you know the formula of the degree of the polynomial. So how we can find out? Just we saw here, that is the degree of the polynomial is given by the number of terms in the index form of the polynomial minus 1. So in this example, the degree is we can find out by taking, that is 3 minus 1 is equals to 2. So in this example, jitne bhi terms hai yahan pe, jitne bhi नंबर है कोएफिशिएंट्स है, उनसे एक से कम डिग्री रहती है. सो टेकिंग एक्स एज अ वेरिएबल, सो वी कैन राइट, दैट इज वी नो दैट इज द डिग्री इज 2. सो वी स्टार्ट द एक्स फ्रॉम x² सिंस देर इज अ 1. सो 1x² प्लस 2x प्लस 3. वी सॉल्व वन मोर एग्जांपल. वी आर गिवन 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. सो नंबर ऑफ कोएफिशिएंट्स आर 5. सो वी कैन फाइंड आउट द डिग्री after subtraction of 1 from this 5. So 5 minus 1, that is 4. Now we have to write down the polynomial in the index form. So how we can write? You know that is the degree is 4. So we have to write down the coefficient first, that is 5x. We are taking x as a variable. So x raised to 4, degree is 4. After that we have to write down all the powers in the descending order. Plus 0x³ plus 0x² here. 0x³, 0x² again 0x, and after that we have tried on minus 1. So by the same method you have to solve the remaining one example. And question number 9, there is one activity, so read it carefully and you have to solve it. So this is all about the first exercise of this chapter. The remaining concept we will see in the next lecture. Thank you.